Thanks, Bill Ray. Want to turn our attention right now to the coronavirus. Right now, North Carolina reporting 50 more deaths from COVID-19. That number coming in just within the hour. This comes after the highest single day record that we saw yesterday, record deaths. There are now 2,425 new cases being reported. That brings the 7-day rolling average to a new high, too. Also, 1,186 people, nearly 1,200, are fighting COVID-19 in hospitals across the state, 11 more than yesterday.